Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Frost, and welcome to a new video. In this video, I'm showing you three easy and fun ways to earn money in GTA Online without grinding missions. Let me repeat, these methods are not the best, but they are for the people who are sick of doing heists and grinding missions, and are instead wanting to do something different. These methods work for everyone and can be done easily. The first method is one where either you or your friend becomes a VIP, and then you begin any VIP jobs. For the benefit of the video, we are using Hostile Takeover, in which we go take over the Altruist cult, collect a case, and bring it back to Vinewood Hills. This method is the hardest of the three, but you do earn 20k for a short amount of work and is really easy to do with friends. I recommend you pack yourself with a lot of armour and a super hot body armour, as this mission can be quite difficult at times. And you also want to make sure you have an armoured limo, which you can literally spawn in for 25k if you are a VIP. You will receive a 3-star wanted level for doing this, but once you have got rid of the 3-star wanted level, it does make it a much easier to deliver the case. As you can see, doing that job has earned me 20k, which is very good. The second method is simply racing, and preferably stunt racing, because these are fun and can get competitive at the same time, and you do earn a nice amount of money in RP. The race is called Bus Spirals of Heaven and will be linked in the description of the video. As you can see, it is very fun and can be extremely competitive. You do earn a smaller amount of RP and cash, but it is still fun to do. This race can be done in a short amount of time and can be repeated, so it is good to repeat once or twice, but once again, don't get stuck in the trap of grinding for RP and money. Now, as you can see, you earn a nice little bit of RP and cash for it winning first. The third method, and probably the best for fun and money, is free mode events. The one I am doing in the video is the inverted flying challenge, in which you grab any plane and then basically go up, fly upside down, and basically you have to stay in the purple box. I recommend you do this challenge on a motorway, as they are flat and easy to fly next to, and make sure you do not fly next to any trees, as they can be dangerous, and once you hit them, you are dead. Make sure also not to hit the floor, as you will die. As you can see, I finished the challenge in first and earned 13k and a substantial amount of RP in doing so. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and subscribe for more videos in the future. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching. Peace out.